Hey everybody, this is Jude from GOG here, and we're going to be enjoying our walkthrough today. And I know what you're all thinking about, and trust me when I say it, we are going into the next world. That's in Halloween Town. As for the Peter Pan one, that's going to wait after I finish this episode. Right now we got to continue on to what we have to do next. Well, look at all those new guppies, and I just got kicked in the butt. I was just hit by a missile here. Imagine if you just get hit and keeps getting you hit this, hit that, hit. It really does annoy you, doesn't it? Every time that you die, you just return back to the same point and there you go. There you have it. It really does put out some work and even does anything else. But what I know is that I've never seen the movie of Tim Burton's Jack Skellington's movies of Halloween Town and Christmas. I never even saw any of that before. I know my best friend Shane. Hedda is the leader, and I say that Halloween Town is really awesome indeed. Of course they need the theme song of it. Yeah, I was thinking about singing it, but giving it some thought, my singing is a little bit terrible. It's not even great. Sometimes even singers, or even metal singers, might be good. Especially if you have penalty A to go, like, this is Halloween! Excuse me there, I got a little bit of a sore throat. In which case, if anybody else has been watching this video, please be sure to keep liking it and enjoying it as well. And enjoy it is! We have to keep enjoying for some entertainment, right? So we have to keep on doing that. And the lasers, you just need firing around, and if they are in the way, you just use them lasers and give them all firepower and stuff like that. You really need to show your guts into everything else. You gotta show it up. You gotta do everything you could. You gotta master it all. You gotta do something about that. Yeah! Ooh. Oh man, even the bigger part of the gummies are just the big machines. The machine guns! Going out. Oh, you gotta fire away. You really have to fire. Anytime you try to survive, then you can just manage it anyway. Just throw a bit of a gummy chips and keep firing around. And if you don't get hit, then you survive about that. If you go to the star, it'll give your HP back up into it, your MP, and we'll be heading on to the place called Halloween Town. And we're gonna be heading on to the disembark there. So be sure to enjoy this cutscene. Go on ahead. And adios there! I'm asking you even think of why I would even think about how long it would even take to go into Halloween Town. Even though looking at the pumpkin expression, I can know why. I just don't know how I can even imagine it. And it looks like we are in Halloween Town, but whoa! Why is that a Goofy act like Frankenstein Mummy? And how come I am acting like the pumpkin with a face on my face here? I have no idea what's going on. I will be getting onto the Gallatin Square. So, let's just keep enjoying it. No! Ghosts! Let's take him out! Now that's weird. Some of them are attacking. I wonder what's going on. They just don't look like if they're attacking us out of nowhere, and I don't know what's going on. However, I got the slightest feeling it may not be so good. Then again, it might be possible. No, I was gonna even know about that. I will change that voice up into it. I figure if I'd be good at voice acting, I would, but I don't think it'd be possible. It takes a lot of work, practice, a lot of years to take on to. Why, I couldn't even think about how long it took. Anything else. I hit stop. Fire. I tried to think of any magic, but I don't think the effect will work against these ghosts. So far, I'm out of potions and stuff, and I need to restock them sooner or later. If I need to do so, I just need to try. Some people have to try it out anyway. You just gotta get some working onto it. You have to do something about it, or even fix them up anything. That's what I even know about.
And now, allow me to introduce the Master of Terror, the King of Nightmares, Jack Skellington! Bravo, Jack! Bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween!
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Well, look at that bear who has two faces. It's kind of different from Batman, if you ask me. If there's one thing about two faces, is that their faces are completely different. One on the back side, one on the front side. There's a difference between that, and it's different from two faces, not like the one from Gotham. If you add two faces together, you add the pieces together, and that!
I don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense! My devices are always perfect!
Oh, I've got it! Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
We need the key to this thing first!
A key. And who could that... Ah! I think we already know. We might as well help him out. It has to be worth it anyway. And besides, with the Heartless in their control, it won't have to be that hard. And it's not that big of a deal anyway. Seeing how Heartless dance, I would like to see that. Although they were just doing that earlier ago. Well... I can't even think about what else can I try to. I mean, Heartless has to try.
My, that was amazing! And you are...
Sora!
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Maybe we're missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl! Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Jeez, now we add Jack Skellington to the team. Sorry to do this to you, Goofy, but I just need to add Jack to my team. And we gotta figure out where Sally is. So far, I think I have the idea of what we're doing here. We just need to get the ingredients, what the doctor has mentioned to us, and we can just search it up. Of course some of you guys know about that. Thank you very much for it. And we just need to look. And there's our potion items, everything we got and all. Now we're all set and ready to go.
Jack! Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control! We can't stop them!
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Oh, really? Well, at least we know that the mayor is just frighted because of the Heartlesses around at Halloween Town. We get to start killing them using my Keyblade. Going, why? Ah, there you go. Finally. These Heartlesses are really starting to get on my nerves. They really did me dead a number of times, and I am really getting freaking annoyed about that. They just never learned how to play. The Heartlesses are one thing after another, but I can't even imagine how long it would take. Anybody else wouldn't learn that either. But Jack is the master of terror and has his own magic. He's pretty alright, and he's not a bad character to start up with. And despite that his name is Jack Skeleton, he does look like a skeleton indeed. Although, if he had a flesh, forget what I said there. It just wouldn't be interesting to see Jack Skeleton's face like that. Why, can't you even imagine if he was human and everybody else in Halloween Town feeling the same way? That would make it, instead of Halloween Town, it'll be like a normal town or something like that. But I highly doubt that'll be easy, so I'd rather not want to go there. And of course, there is a lot of treasure chests as well. We just need to look, but the Heartlesses are in the way. Those damn monsters, they don't know what they're doing. It's about time we just kick their butts and move on to it. Now let's see what we got in the chest here, and we got Power Up. A very handy ability. Don't mind if I try that out. In fact, I give it to my own character, Sora, which could be anybody else's character. And I have to give this one thanks to Sora Mura for making the Kingdom Hearts games. They really brought joy to our lives. Even his game and everything else like that, he's a real good character at heart. And he's pretty good, too. It would be nice just to see him at E3 sometime. Now, of course, I would just have to get our businesses up. Maybe some other time I could just go there with my buddies and then we could just meet the guy sooner or later. Although, there might be a chance it could happen. I just have a little feeling I got. Anybody else would want to do the same as well. Being the creator of make Kingdom Hearts, Final Fantasy, any other games. The ones who created them were Square Enix. They were originally called Squaresoft because they had to come up with ideas, things like that. Like even Kingdom Hearts made merchandise, including the Roxas necklace you just heard. I really love this design of Mark. Reminds me of the one from the cosplay that Roxas was onto now. But we do need to find out where Sally is. But since the Heartlesses are gonna show up anyway, we're just gonna have to slam it down with our own mighty Keyblade. They are triggered by my Keyblade, and it's about time to get a taste of my wrath. They're gonna be having it right now. And once with that done, we just gotta find Sally to see if she's around. Ah, search ghosts. They always have to find me, and they have to spook the crap out of me. I can really just get a freaking headache for that. Everything else pretty works out though. White Knight showing up here. They even have ingredients as well for making any synthesizing of weapons, stuff like that. Even in the final mix games, they even help out too.
Zero, have you seen Sally anywhere?
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this?
And we have the forget me not.
I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we get the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me. You're going to love it.
Easier said than done, Jack. So I may be right about one thing, but I figure she might be right. It could be a bad feeling, so you gotta try something else, Jack. Or else you can't be able to figure anything else. Why, can't even imagine what we'd do in a situation if somebody else were to take the heart? Nobody else doesn't want to have it. Anybody else can't. Just need to be careful of what you gotta do. Hey, think of it on the bright side, Jack. Once you get something you have to do, something you like, that would be interesting indeed.
Look!
Jack! Harold! Did you hear that?
Yeah, I sure did. A heart! What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
Those kids are off to no good again. Those three... they really do get my nerves. The pranksters. They think they're all high and mighty and think they could just swamp us around like... munchkins and stuff like that. What I even figured out is why Halloween Town was made in the first place. Bet they give out creations as well. It's almost like Koopa and the True Strengths. I went there in theaters before my best friend Armand, also known as Gear. No, more like Gear, also known as Armand, went back to his college and we saw the movie together. We even went to see the VR thing as well. The one at the Windows store. That was actually a pure thing. Oh boy. Excuse me there. But what I even know is what we got. Since we got Forget Me Not, we're all set and ready to go.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that... well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
That can't be good. We don't like it. It's about time we find the surprise as well. Oof. Guess we just need to start looking around. Well, we gotta keep talking and figure out where. The surprise thing would actually be where the item is, the next one. We just need to search at the last thing and we'll have to find it. And right now we just need to do so. And the main reason why I do the special effect. It's because of Live Movie. Just thanks to that, we already have it. I mean, how do you just know about one thing about Live Movie that they remake the special effects? Everything else they got? Why they even answer? Oh, we just take down every single Heartless's still around Halloween, and they never give a freaking hell about that. Why they don't even give a crap about the people, they just want to swarm around like bugs. Playing the Heartlesses that we saw back in the first episode, they kind of look like ants in a way. Heartlesses are kind of like bugs in a way. But if they have Moth Heartless, ugh. I don't want to even think about that. And nobody doesn't want it either. I can't even know what else I have to think about. I'm gonna use Stop. Do this, do that. And just do what I can. Taking him down. Okay, upwards. What is this gonna be doing? Them all. Excuse me, I just burped. And we just need to figure out where exactly to fight. Now for the enemies, I have to be taking them firsthand. I'm gonna heal, take down the white knights, bam, get everything else done, and have a great dance. Going all. whatever does work for anybody. Oof. My goodness, can we just work onto it? Let's just jump in this coffin. That's what the doctor said. And it will lead us to where we're gonna find the parts together. The last part, the piece of the puzzle. So we have to talk to the mayor. Races, yada yada yada. So it's pretty simple. If we just check on the tombstone and figure out where the ghosts are appearing at, and there, if you get one right, you'll be able to get the prize. But if you get one wrong, this is what happens. They only race from the tomb, so we have to be patient carefully. One, two, three. Ah, damn it. Made a little simple mistake. Okay, we got one there. Let's see if we get the second. Ah! Damn it! Does this always happen to me? I'm having a freaking hard time figuring out where I can find it. Well, it could be at the same spot. It could be anywhere. I don't even know what else I would think of. I'm having a freaking hard time with this. It's not even fair. Why does it have to be not fair? Oh man, I just don't like it. Oh, damn it again. I always have a struggle of a time. I keep having difficulties. It really does hurt. I just don't know what else can I even think of. Oh man. This again. A number of times. It keeps getting on to me. There. This there. All that. It really does start to get on my nerves. It takes me off. It's making my blood boil a lot. I don't want to even think about the rest of... Ah! This again! I don't even think a wagon to search anything. Oh, again! A number of times! How many times have I did that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's what I see! Again! It always happens to me. It really does. I just don't know what else can I think of. Same spot. Yeah. Whoa. 1, 2. Whoa. Easy. Got it. And what do you know? Hallelujah! We got chicken the pumpkin. And we got our surprise. Oh, that's the wrong one. There's a chest. Let's open this baby up. Jack in the Pox. Huh. Well, if there was a Jack in the... a Pox, it would just be a surprise attack. But it would most likely be a prank. Wow. That sure is beautiful. Well, we had to keep on working for it anyway. Anything else can really be necessary. I just don't know what else can I think of. However, I still think Who'll be taking it down? Have some of this. Have some of that. Why don't you just take it? Let's see what you're made of. This may look easy enough, too. Let's check out the status. We're almost at the end of the level. We'll be patching it up. It would be nice to go there, but... I didn't fire away. Keep using it. Keep firing. Use Luxaria. And take care of the two of them and make a potion. Just looking forward to even now. Just need to keep looking to it. What else do we need to find in here as well?
Oh, I don't know how else can think of.
It would be nice to use glide there, but I don't have that certain ability on me right now. It would be nice just to have that. However, I really wanted to see what it looks. And there's a white training arc, so we can't even get that. Right now we just need to do next. Potion. Decide to cut my damage down. And the enemies are tougher than they look. They do not like to go down that easily. I couldn't even just give them a second thought. If there's one thing about Nemesis, it's that they're just heartless. Bad creatures that want to take hearts and have it for themselves. They just rewind it for themselves for one purpose and that one purpose only. To consume the world into darkness.
See ya.
That's why the Earth is here for me. Hey, look! You just fired it up,
and it goes BAM! Almost like a bomb. You can use this to your advantage if you want it to tonight. Walk through. That one really proves to be useful.
Heal.
And try anything else you wanted to. Whatever works for anybody works for you too. I need to know how to try this stuff.
If you can,
you could. That would really work out. You could do something about it. Why, I wouldn't even think about what else I can do about it. To see if it works out for anybody else.
This should help.
Well, what you need have is everything. Ether, potion, all other stuff. You just need to have it all.
See ya!
Really need to care about that. You know, you gotta go fire, and then it'll boost you up. You'll go up, going up, up, away! Now we'll be heading back to Halloween Town and go with another cutscene again. We'll just really love it. The cutscenes are really fantastic. So the enemies are going to come now and we'll have to take it down. Feels like I'm out of breath here.
I wish I could stop, but I couldn't. You're sure you're tired, you need it.
Reinforce out. Now, Do I get anything else from that? Nobody really has anything. Just like how it looks. We just got everything else. But I'm pretty sure we're not. Sorry about that. I had to take a drink. Kind of a little thirsty. Don't want to be dehydrated. Excuse me. I just burped in my channel. Sorry about that. Drinks into this one, and they're not to me either. That was my own fault. I apologized. And I had to do something. Now then, since we got the Jack in the Box, let's see what happens.
There you go. This time it's sure to work.
Well, so much for getting that to work. We still need to find it anyway. Those three pranksters have gone too far. Too freaking far. We're gonna go after them and see if they want to return this back or not.
We lost them.
Zero! After them, quick!
Well, for such a spirit dog, he sure knows where he's going. It's a dog scent. The nose knows. It'll lead to you, it'll help you, any other places you go to. Just be sure to take it with you. I'm gonna freaking tear them apart limb from limb. Oh, not letting you guys take it on me. You're gonna be happy right here and now. So have some of this, will ya? Where's your friends? Where the hell did they go? Now we gotta go after them. I am really getting annoyed here. Those panzers really cross the line. They're gonna be hand again as well. So we're gonna give it to them really hard. Although it's only a we're gonna be doing with that. Just gotta take me down up a notch. We have to keep moving it up. We have to do something about it. We gotta do something. Here. Using stop, using that, using it all. It does work.
Fire, fire.
Why couldn't we just try anything else? I don't just have to do anything. And it looks like we are not going to go down that easily without those harnesses in play. Let me just take a guy off. Now, how do we get it to work like that?
Here.
There is only one way to find out. Just take a look. Oh, great. I've tried to deal with you guys. I'm pretty busy right now. What fungus is? They're pretty easy to take down. 96 experiences if you just keep taking them down. Magic can be reliable and stuff, but you gotta use your weapon. You need it in advance. You just have to match it anyway. And if you get the hearts down, it's pretty easy. Do is just replay or use fire ago, any other methods you want to prefer. You really need to start getting onto it as well. My damn coughing. It starts to annoy me. I am just getting annoyed every single time this happens to me. I just get this off myself. I just don't like it. I just don't know what else to come up with. I can't even think about how long it would take. Just don't want to even think about what happens to the rest. Oof. It looks like we're behind there now. That's gotta be it. So we have to keep taking it down to the level of time as well. Run. Look at all these references in the way, and I just don't know what else.
Come on!
Just
heal!
Let's just see what else I have.
Fire!
We're still going out. We have to move it now. Just try it. I have to do something about it.
Come on! Come on!
More enemies are coming.
Holy
hell! There we go. Yes. And go for the freaking thing. The freaking heartlesses just got me dead. They really made me die a lot of times. And we got another double mark together. More heartlesses.
Come on!
He's apparently right now. He's dead. I don't want to even go through with all my
wow.
I have to do it anyway. What choice do I even have? You're gonna see me suffer a lot in this game. Die. Freaking die! I just keep dying this, dying that. It just always happens to me a lot. And I know why it keeps happening, because it does. How else did I even know about what else I have in mind? How can I do about that in a situation at a time like this? Heartlesses really just be a nuisance to this society. Why, I didn't know how long it took. And I leveled up, I gained my defenses up, and treasure magnet. Treasure magnet is an equipment. If you just have their equipment, and if you just get their items, everything else, it gets like a magnet. Like, if you're the magnet, if you own your item, it goes towards you, and your MP, your money, and the items in it as well. The same goes with Lucky Strike if you just gain more items. Just go with Stop, and then you just gotta keep attacking. And you keep moving back now, and you just have to do something about it. Why, yes, you have to do really something about that there. But what else can you even do about that? There's just any other worlds that might be proven useful, and some that haven't been useful at all. I just don't know why I even bother thinking about that. I for sure know how to mess up today. I just don't know what else to do about that. This is just make their mood, make their stuff, make things on that. We're gonna be using ether and this together, and we're just gonna be moving up a notch. And we're at Oogie Boogie's place.
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
Well, that's terrific. He knew about Oogie Boogie, and I met another Oogie Boogie who plays as who cosplays as Oogie Boogie, and he was really good though. I kinda liked it as well. The design was very perfect as well. But Oogie Boogie, he sure is a great comedian as well. Even there's still a place one in Japanese, English. There's any actors who can play it as well. As I can see, four heart pieces again. I'm just gonna slam it down. Slicing guys coming all the way. We use fire just to go up there. Ah, I missed my ride. I'm gonna wait when it gets back. Jump on it again. And I'm having a difficult time trying to get up there. Wait for it. Just need to move it up and there we go. Oh, ah, crap. This happens again. Oh, it's shaking. The game is doing some dramatic effect. It's really doing its effect there. It's really nice indeed. You just need to think of something else and you have to do something. Well, I know it's anything else that could work. And, whoa, I almost found the ground there. Yeah. Now we just got like those three pranksters. The three Halloween twerps. We gotta go looking hard and hard, finding out where they are. Just keep looking, but he's not gonna find it anyway. That, they must be in that door. It's in there. Surprise, you little twerps! Well, I'm gonna give you a real damage hitting. You really caused a lot of trouble, and we're gonna take it down up a notch. Just gotta do something about it. And you're gonna tell all your friends or me why you told me that we are missing your team. Well, you're like a man that a witness wanted. I'm gonna get him out. Return by death! And it's starting. It's effect as well. I just keep dying a lot. I just go die this, die that. I died every single time. I had to go with this again. It's really hard indeed. But anyways, we know what we're up against here. And we're going to be adding more of it as well. We're going to go for round two.
Here.
Sure know what we're going up against now. Need to try something else about that, right? So we just need to do something. It's just the same cutscene over and over again. The same exact thing that I keep dying at. It just never changes a lot. I do want to see what's in the chest. Let's open it up and see. Well, we got another elixir. Why didn't I use that before? Oh wait, I made a freaking mistake! I can't remember how many bosses it would take just to take out a single boss. You would just need a guy and a figure for it. You need all that stuff. What else can you even think about that? Why, I just don't know what else I could think. And gee, I just don't know what I can do if a Heartless tries to freaking kill me. Even a big Heartless like Darkseid, for instance. It just never learns a lot, doesn't it? Well, it never does and never will either. Something tells me that the Huntresses can really start to get on anybody else's nerves. Regis does its effect as well. Regis being irritated. I don't know what else I think of. I just don't know what else I see. How else can I think about it? He does everything. I just don't know what I can even thought of even now. But having Jack Skeleton on our side really is reliable. We just need to have something else to help out, right? So we just need to do something about it. Not gonna see you, Gargoyle. I'm gonna skip ya and then move it. But Gargoyles do have extra points and stuff that include the items they have. And on to another cutscene again. Rinse and repeat. This happens a lot. You die from them. There's always kill the Jack. I go after which one would cause a real dirty attack. Oh no, not again. Aha, this time I gotcha. Now I'm gonna finish you off. Thank you for turning my death. Now we took care of them.
Just following orders.
Yeah, whatever. Now then, it's about time you tell us who started this whole thing. Huh, following orders from Oogie Boogie, are ya? Well, you're not going to be taking orders anymore. You already made a mistake, and you've done something you never should have done. And kids, don't even try taking orders from some big stranger or anything like that you never met. They might be using you or something, so you better not let that happen. You just need to be careful. You never know what's going to be turned on to you. And kids, don't talk to strangers. It's not a good thing at all. Just have fun with your friends and family, and that's about it. You can send somebody else in your grade, like your high school, middle school, kindergarten, anything like that. You just need to enjoy it. You have to have a lot of fun with it as well, and you need to keep on moving it up a notch. Well, you just have to do so anyway. Well, we can easily know why Heartlesses can really know what they're doing at. And we gotta figure out where Oogie Boogie is, too. We need to start searching around and figure out where he is. He could be at the bottom as well. That would be a great place to start. Then again, we just need to find it. However, it might just prove useful enough indeed. Now fire, fire, fire again. And just do that. Now we open this chest and we got a Mega Elixir. We figured it out. Now we gotta do something about it as well. Just jump and going onto the down ground, and we figure out where Oogie Boogie is. Although I mentioned it already, I just don't need to say that again. Yeah, oh man.
I'm sure tired today.
But it's still good. Still good indeed. I don't worry the freaking crap at that mummy horrified Oogie Boogie. Where he is. And we just need to figure out where he went. And maybe we could just figure what his plan is going to be when he takes it all. And perhaps we have to start looking. Wow! Okay, guys, I just fell onto the ground. Excuse me on that. Oof, even my back is hurting. What else can we find? What else are we looking for? Well, we're going along by. Oh, I already figured it out where Oogie Boogie is. And? Don't say it anymore, yeah. We'll still look anyway. We just had to head back to the room where we faced those three pranksters. Get there, get in, do the switch, and then we go to Oogie Boogie where his room is. It's back at the green door where you just saw. And it's probably where he is now. It isn't easy just to open that up. We just need to do it from whatever we're doing at that. Let's just have a look and go through it. See? It's pretty much simple. You just ignore the enemies, keep ignoring them, and just take out one of them. and now the meat. And some of them are actually pretty hard to eat. You just need to be careful as well. Anything else can become necessary, though. But I bet anything else can work. Why I couldn't even wine do this. And just now, it looks like my best friend Armand just texted me. Ugh, boy. I still am really happy that my best friend Armand has joined GOG. I'm really happy for him. And we're going down to Oogie Boogie. So, Oogie Boogie, you are going freaking down.
Want it? Well then, come on over and get it!
What?
Now, let's see if I can get their attention! Oh, hi, this is it? Disrespects me!
Oogie Boogie, what is your problem? Just because you swallowed a heart doesn't mean you have the full control of the heartlesses. It's because you only have a little bit of it. In fact, you're not even stronger than you look. And just because you swallowed a freaking heart doesn't mean you don't have the full army control of the heartless. That'd be really problematic for us in the game. Nobody else doesn't want it either. I know how that would feel. And besides, I know how anyone else will feel about that too. It's just not that easy. Many of the heartlesses can really be a nuisance. It just had to be. And besides, if you go on the dots where Oogie Boogie is going around, you just keep hitting them using the keyblade and do that. It's one of the pumps. It's like, if you see one of them blow a light on the button, you just press the button, go up top there, and then you jump up and make a counterattack. And that's how it works in this game, and I already figured it out. It was just pretty much simple and easy. Or should I say simple and clean. Just like the opening game of Kingdom Hearts thing back, you be back there. I just think about that another couple of Dragon Ball channel and we just don't want to see that. And I know how Square Enix feels with that. I mean, if some of the language is something, I would just make things a little difficult, we better not have that at all. And watch out for those fiery dice. We'll do something about that as well. Cannot even be good as I thought it would be. But I know how that works. I just don't know what I was gonna think of. Still is maybe that easy or may not be easy. I just don't know what else can I think of. Oh, whoever even thinks about that. Just know how that works. How it does. Everything like that. Like, we could be a righteous dad and a member for the GOG, but we can leave that when we have our judges together to get the time. You just need to do something about that. And gee, it really does work indeed. I just don't know what else I can think. Anything else really does work. Whoa, watch out for the side thing. You just get attacked. Just gotta go dodge roll, and hope you don't get damages. Just like whatever to dodge roll, then you just dodge roll, dodge roll, dodge roll, and again, and again. Wait until the panels are red, wait till Oogie Boogie stops at a sign, and then you just keep hitting him. You can just go like that, finish it off, and you're almost to it, you just need it on to go to red, and then you go bang, 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 and finish it off! Yahoo! Yeah, did it! And that takes care of Oogie Boogie. Well, we finished it off and he's got Ansem's report. And we took care of it. It's about time we make our exit and get the heck out of here. I mean, the hell out of here. Ugh, Oogie Boogie has turned into a house. And those dark globes there, the dark herbs and stuff thing like that. Well, at least we're still going to be taking care of that right now. And everything else abated. So we just need to do something about that, and we have to take them down. Well, at least I know. And just a lot of stuff like that. And I'm getting a little excited. I'm just making sure it looks very good. And not die from anything else like that. We still have to manage it anyway. Still no lamps. And I just reached up with, and I might as well just take care of it all. It's very difficult just to do something about that. And I would start thinking of something other way. And what else can I do about that? Reworks. Even does now. Just need to finish it all. I don't have the forearms like from Ben 10. And nobody doesn't want a forearm, they just want two arms and that's it. And most likely possible. Just gotta match it anyway. It does work. Most three does work out anyway. I figure out what I can do about it. But the Kingdom Hearts games, they remake them all. Why can't even think about anything else? And sorry that I didn't was a little speakable just now. I was in the middle of texting my friend here. He's been doing alright. I tell him that most of my parts are complete. There's just a few of them. But at least I'm getting it all done about the next every single Thursdays. Usually at a good time, around 6. Ree does have everything in it. And for the cropping thing, I took care of it because of iMovie. Ree does this trick. Although I mentioned that a lot, I just don't want to mention that a number of times. And it's about time we start figuring out what we come up next. We almost have to finish up the globes. We just need to finish it up and get this whole thing taken care of. And we still manage it as well, and I'm going to put the fan on for a second. There. I figure this is what we needed. And how I'm going to have it too. Whoa. Just having the fan onto the high. It's a little hot in my room today, so I gotta have some fan on. It can really be hot in this summer. But it's still hot even now. Like in September, July, August. There are about 3 months for the summer. And the other 3 months that are going to be starting in the fall is October, November, December. Some of you know that there's going to be holidays in those months. Like Halloween, to celebrate Halloween Town. It's really going to be a good Halloween thing. Must be nice indeed. Sure indeed. But I'm still getting a little hyped up here. I just have a lot of things in mind, and I even know what I can come up with. Anything else really does anything. It just works out to it as well. I can even know what else I can come up with. I still got the potions, the ethers, everything else. And I just finished watching the movie a few months ago called Up Top the Fourth Wall, or Bad Comics Burning the Movie. It's about Link Kara just meeting the senator. I think his name was Alan. Was trying to protect them from the government who was trying to shoot a bullet through their head. Bullet through the guy's head. And nobody doesn't want to freaking think about that. No bullets in the head, anything. It's not even good. In action movies, it could be like The Punisher, things like that. Other movies can work on it too. Why, even critics and gamers can even talk about that stuff. They talk about it differently. Like, they want to review movies, review games. They could just review whatever they want and have their opinions on it. What I feel about this Kingdom Hearts game? The Kingdom Hearts PlayStation 2 is that it's freaking awesome. I really love the graphics here. It's just that it would have been an easy mode, but I just put it on expert mode. And I kind of feel like I'm going to go with part of Kingdom Hearts game and still unlock every single ending, every single thing in there. I really wanted to give it a shot, but it looks like I never had the chance either. Even when I tried to unlock the secret ending, I wish I could, but I can't even manage it anyway. I mean, some secret endings can be hard, some secret endings can be a little easy to find. Anything that goes in the way of speaking. I just wouldn't even know what I could find in here. Even any other Kingdom Hearts games as well. I just don't know what else I can see here. Anything else that would become necessary or not necessary. I just don't know what else I can put up with. Or even think the last thing about that at all. We're still finding and still searching even now. Really does its effect anyway. I can even know one thing for sure, is that some of the bosses can be easier, some of the bosses are not that easy. We just have to take the rest of them down. Why, it would even work. Even some other stuff can manage it as well. I just don't know what I can do in the games, but I just gotta manage it anyway. Anything else will really work out as well. I'm having a difficult time here. Where is that freaking dark globe? Aha! It's above. Which means I gotta take the other way around. And I just failed a number of times like that. It only messes with anything. It even messes me up as well. I don't know what else I can do. Even I'm starting to go for something. Don't want to even go to think about anything else. The Heartlesses sure know what they're dealing with. And I did make a 1 hour thing because I figured that is what we needed, and if we just go with the short parts, that will make it a little shorter and shorter and stuff like that. I think I would just make it 1 hour so a lot. He's for fixing it up. And as for the final part of the carrots, you're gonna have to wait and see until you find out. Really does have anything else. And the main reason why I keep the fan on was because of the heat. Although you know that. Okay, I'm changing the subject here. In any which case, there's a main reason why we keep getting these answer reports. It's to show history, things like that, what really happened to Ants. Although this is a completely different Ansem. It's not like what we've seen before. But I know some of you guys who watch Kingdom Hearts, play Kingdom Hearts, and even start using Kingdom Hearts as your channel and stuff like that. I even use mine in expert mode because I know how the graphics worked. I played the 1.5 game because it was really freaking awesome. I even finished it up, and I'm almost close to getting a platinum trophy. But I did get one in 2.5 in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. It was not that easy though. There was the one with the Sephiroth, the data battles, like even the mushroom thing, and Lingering Will, that would actually be Terra's armor with the cape, along with the End of the Earth Keyblade. The Keyblades are pretty unique as well. Up with HMK described, why does a Keyblade not have a blade on it, but only has a key in it? It looks resembled as a key. Why, it was freaking funny as well. But there was a move thing that I say, X gon' give it to ya, you're gonna give it to ya, X gon' give it to ya, you're gonna give it to ya! Deadpool the movie. That was really impressive indeed. And we just finished up, got guard, and I completed it! I finished Oogie Boogie Tower! And let's go enjoy our cutscene. Yeah. We just sealed the keyhole, and we obtained another one as well. It's really perfect indeed. Reed does help out. What else can you even do?
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Boy, we sure finished that up, and that was my headphones doing that. Really helps out, though. Kinda like these headphones. They're very unique. They can even sometimes work as well, and we just got ourselves a pumpkin keyblade. Now, of course, I could just try it out and all, but that'll have to wait another time as well. Well, I know the keyhole's been sealed up. And, Jack, thanks a lot for helping us out. Without your help, we would have made it this far. And we keep on tacking to them and see what we can find. But it's about time we gotta start heading back anyway. And I'm not gonna be done the video just yet there. Just need a little checking of precautions and stuff like that. We still are searching even now. What else can I even look at? I still just need to head back, but I do need to check a few things around a little bit and see what else I can find. We're just almost at about 56 seconds here. We're almost done, but I guess there's no more Heartlesses here, so we're going to be heading back, go home, and just enjoy ourselves. But I'm not going to end the video just yet there. We're going to be enjoying it until it's done. And it looks like it'll be done in about a few seconds. It'll be almost done, it'll be completed, and I'm just getting the other Kingdom Hearts game done. And as for the other next Kingdom Hearts game, Chain of Memories, my best friend Gear is going to be playing that. Anyhow, this is Jude from the GOG Gaming, also known as Guardians of Gaming. Be sure to see you guys later. Bye!